السلام عن بالبال كابرسر. السلام is a universal religion with a multiple influence as a message to mankind. Please affirm that there is no difference spiritual people except by virtue of pity and righteousness. Allah says that this is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam wa ma arsalaka illa rahmatan lil alamin. We sent you not, but as a message for all creatures. Allah says in Surah Al-Hazrat Al-Qamashatim, O mankind, we created you from a single pair of a male and a female, and made you from nestles and ribs, that you may know each other, not that you may despise each other. Verily, the most commended of you in the sight of Allah is the righteous of you. And Allah has full knowledge and is acquainted with all things. This universal fear of Islam leads the way towards feeling balanced from the result, in which there is no balance for ourselves, lessons for us and less relics, which claims for itself a right for difference over all people. According to Islamic international justice, the logic of justice is that you give the other independence, this will by protecting your own right. Allah does not accept action and in the states, defiance of aggressor. Allah says in the Holy Quran, وَلَا تَعْتَدُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمُعْتَدِينَ. But do not transgress limits, for Allah loves not transgress. Islam has those who believe in Allah, His book, and His apostle Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to cooperate for the prevention of injustice and defiance of aggressor. Allah says in the Holy Quran, وَتَعَوَّنُوا عَلَى الْبُرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَوَّنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ. It means hate one another in righteousness and pity, but hate not one another in sin and anger. The Islamic Sharia has tackled it in the use of international religion. There are various steps of commercial delights and transition in Islamic Sharia. Allah says in the Holy Quran in Surah Al-Ahal, fulfill the covenant of Allah when you are entered into it, and Allah meet all that you do. According to the Islamic religion, we should oppress anyone and should treat them kindly, and also have to cooperate with those slaves who are living and breathing in this universe.